I leave my town. Feel like they came from someone else.
I'm paralyzed. Where are my feelings? I no longer feel things. I know I should. I'm paralyzed. Where is the real me? I'm lost and it kills me.
I'm not even sure myself. This place looks a bit different from the first time you saw it. I hope you like how it looks at this point. I'm super happy with it. There's still some smaller things I want to change up. I want to figure out, like, the door upstairs next to my bed that was still laying down is gonna, like, paint and put up there and make sure that works. The wall next to us here probably gonna, like, put some other paintings up there or something to get something more to happen on the wall. We'll see. I'm still, like, in the planning of that. Some rugs and so on is gonna get changed, get placed here and there. But otherwise, I'm super happy with what we have today. And yeah, I mean, I just wanted to jump in this video, show you guys how it looks now, what the wrestles have been since you only saw the place as it first looked. And of course, you might have seen it in a video or two in between. But this is, like, the final result on how it looks now when I moved in and fixed most of the things. So if you have any ideas on what to change, what to add, what to do to make it look even better, to make it even cooler, hit me up in the comments. I would love to see your ideas, to see what I can do with it to make it even better, even cooler, and we'll just see what we can do. And of course, there's gonna be a lot more content from this place in the future. I'm super happy, and just basically it's all good. And yeah, let's just wrap this up here, and I see you guys in the next video. Bye!